Chihuahua.
McKinney National Wildlife Refuge consists of 10 separate units located along the coast of Connecticut from Westbrook to Greenwich. Refuge lands include 8 islands, barrier beach tidal salt marshes, shrublands, and upland habitats. Due to its location within the Atlantic Flyway, the refuge provides important resting, feeding, and nesting habitat for many species of wading birds, waterfowl, songbirds, and shorebirds. Though many refuge units in Connecticut are small in acreage, their importance to wildlife, especially migratory birds, is enormous. We hope you are inspired to visit some of our numerous trails and personally experience these unique habitats. For what all your hard work and support have been able to protect, let this be our way of saying thank you.